right, you guys, if you're all ready, let's do it. So my name is Steve. Good morning. Welcome to Sunday morning. This is the first weekend of now back-to-back classes. So we have 8:15 and then we have 9:30. So happy to have you guys here. If you're new to class, welcome. Everything today is optional. If there's something you don't want to do, you don't have to do it. If there's something you don't get, don't worry about it. As long as you don't fall off your bike, you've done everything right. I'm only here to like help and encourage you and tell you that you're killing it, because that's all I want. No bad vibes, no bad vibes. Big inhale as those arms reach up. And then lean it over to one side, stretch out that side body here. Up and over to the other side, reach. I'll remind you guys to breathe. I'll remind you to drink water. Bring those arms down behind your back. Interlace those fingers. Pull that chest forward. We add gear by turning that big black knob in the center of your bike clockwise. And you can either turn the actual knob and put on gear that way, or you can flick that lever, twist to one side. That lever has about 3 or 4 turns just by flicking it over to the center or all the way over. Twist to the other side. And now for us here in the studio, the masks are a new element. So if at any moment you need to take a break, feel free to do so. And I mean, you can get off your bike, walk outside. If you need a moment, take it. Also, pull away your mask just straight away from your face. You can breathe deeply, inhale, and then just exhale right into your mask. Gives you a minute to reset, okay? So it's a lot. This thing right here is a lot. So do what you need to do to like have a good workout and feel good about yourself. If you do all of that, you're doing everything right. Let's do this. First song, nice light gear in our bike. So maybe turn that, flick that lever to the center. We're gonna do a nice light jog warm up. So on a scale of 1 to 10, maybe you got 3 turns of gear. You know, a little bit of resistance working against you. We're gonna add in some upper body movements, but nothing major for the first song. Plenty of time for that. Breathe. So there's your beat. Find a nice light jog on that, and I think the music can be louder on the weekends. At least today, it can be. Just keep your jaw right there. Let's drop those elbows. Drop. switch. One more, switch. Nice. Hold it right. Come on. Switch. Yes, you guys. Good. One arm, doesn't matter which one. Switch. Reach down, take off that gear, don't sit. Breathe. First bit of endurance work right now. We're out of our saddle the whole time jogging. Find that jog. One, two, one, two.
Good time to check yourself out. How are you doing? Are you holding your handlebars super tight?
If you are losing your grip, it doesn't benefit you at all. If your shoulders are way up here, roll them down and off. Lift that head up. Core is nice and tight. Flat foot pressing down. No pain in the knees. Reach down to get half turn of gear.
Your knees. One foot presses down so the other one
lift up, nice big rotation. Then we're gonna jog in and out of our saddle. Breathe. Beautiful. Hold on. First round will be out of our saddle. Let's go. Cycle class, we're folded over a lot of our handlebars. This next next one is to work up straight the whole time. So get a nice position on your bike so you're not sliding. Even sit back a little bit more on the hump part of your seat. Engage your core the whole time. Grab a sip of water if you want. We're in our saddle the whole time for this one, but we're doing different speeds, a kind of a jog and then a little push.
For a free ride, I only ask you to show me a real good time. I never ask for the rainfall, at least the shoulder will show.
Let's do some reaches.
Back.
cycle spin on Maui in Kihei for like 7 years. This is one of my favorites. So it's all in your saddle. And to explain things really simply, I want you to go kind of slow, kind of fast, kind of really fast. Pushes all in your saddle. So on a scale of 1 to 10, this first push that we do is maybe just like a 2. Nothing major. Just a little bump up in speed. Second one we do, maybe it's a 5, maybe it's a 6. Last one we do, maybe it's an 8 or a 9. So bumping up your speed each increment when we go. Grab some water, you got time. I'm gonna get some water. Cruise for just a little bit. I'll let you know when our first push is about to happen. You got this.
Yeah, let that heart rate go.
come down, go back to that original jaw, nice and smooth. Beautiful work. Use all of this right now. Keep that jaw going. Weights are next. So if you have weights there, grab those in a second. If you have weights at home, grab those. If you don't have weights at home, no worries. You can just do it virtually. Take your time, grab them. We're gonna start with biceps. Flip those fingers out. Roll those shoulder blades back. Oh no, I'll get it. No, please. You cannot be sorry. Oh my gosh, my pleasure. Hold. Hold to left. arm. Switch. Both hands to the right. Lift. Both hands to the top. Drop. Drop. Tall. Drop it right. Drop. Drop. Stay left. Relax. Hold it over. Drop. 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 Stay with me. We got this. We're almost done. Take that right arm out front. Hold. Switch. Drop. Nice. Both hands to the right. Hold it. Hold it. Both hands to the left. Finish it. Finish it. 3, 2, 1. That's it. Breathe. Nice work, everybody. Yeah. Full stretch, and then you're done. Awesome. And then switch it out, other side. go to the other side of your bike if you need to, whatever. Beautiful, that foot goes down. Big inhale as both arms go up. Press those hips forward, drop your head back. If you want a little bit of a back bend, do it. Come up nice and tall. Big exhale as you fold all the way over, drop your head. Great time to get those shoes off if they're not already. And then try to touch your toes right down there. If you have to bend your knees a little bit, that is just fine. And then roll it up one vertebrae at a time. Your head comes up last. And then as always, bring your hands to your heart, because that's where you are for me. And clap for yourselves. Yes. We are in charge of taking care of your shoes. We're in charge of cleaning off your bike. You're in charge of just going and having a great day. So whenever you're ready, you're out of here. Thanks, you guys.